This guy is an escape artist, and this is him showing us how to successfully escape chains. He begins by showing us the wrong way, which is keeping the wrists too close together. That way you won't have any wiggle room at all, and it is nearly impossible to escape. The right way is to keep the back of the wrists a little bit separated, and this will, with a little bit of work, make you able to escape. Do you think you would remember this if you were ever locked in chains?